It's at NASCAR.com, and we've got a crash on the track. The 97 of Shane Van Gisbergen is involved, as well as the 19, Taylor Gray. Big damage